Mama, and Luke. Daddy changed now because of the wonderful woman you bore.
Nothing can kill your mother, Albert, except maybe a silver bullet.
I won't talk more, Louisa. He loved you, Rose.
Oh, I love Luke, too. Sure, he was warm, he was loyal, he was lovable. But he died 6 years ago, and besides, he was a wire-haired terrier. Anyway, not going to tell me after. This is about something much more important.
Rose, if you're going to discuss what I think you're going to discuss, no mood to discuss.
There's nothing to discuss, Albert. Contact Brady's way in the army. I quit. There's nothing you can't do but give up the business, go back to college, and get your...
Rose, I'm up to my ears in debt. I've got a $50,000 guarantee which I cannot pay, and I've just taken a severe overdose of aspirin.
Albert, this may be your last chance.
Two of them.